another stream on my channel. I haven't been on for a minute, apologize for that. Today we're gonna be playing some UFC 4. We're gonna be fighting a couple of divisions. Should be fun. Yeah, I haven't streamed in a minute, just had a lot going on, so I didn't get a chance, but yeah, this is gonna be another stream. Yeah, it'll be fun. Play some UFC 4, do some stand and bang, couple of divisions. See if we can get some couple of fights going on. Okay, let's do heavyweight. Who should we pick? Let's go with. See who our opponent picks. Just picking Cyril Gane. I'm gonna go with John Jones. I haven't really fought with John Jones yet. Current champion. This was a title fight about a month ago. John Jones, you know, made life work of Francis and submitted him really fast. Of Cyril, my apologies.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
Let's see. Bongami.
Alright, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be striking advantage on one side, but maybe.
It's a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes?
Oh, huge block! Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Tried going for a front kick.
Caught the kick. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Oh, big knee.
Let's go some knees.
Huge elbows.
Okay, okay. Oh, almost.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Big knee there to the chest.
Nice knees right now.
Knee to the body.
Oh, big elbow.
And now he lands a combination. So just over 20 total strikes
nice
have landed for John Jones.
Ooh.
Jones's kick to the body is blocked.
Nice straight punch.
Went for the inside leg kick.
Ooh. Nice. Just trying to spam the leg kick.
Big knee there. Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here. Some real power shots here.
Nice.
How much more can he take? Oh, an educated jab there. I could watch this dude jab all day.
I mean, he's
nice
so
knees
high
right
high
now,
speed.
Punishing him.
That jab and come right back to his face.
Punishing him for his
that jab is fast.
Transgressions. Oh, yeah.
His leg is hurt here. You can see him limping a little bit. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Nice punch land. Oh, nice right hand.
30 seconds now to go in the opening round. Oh, looks like that left hand found the target.
Found the target as it has on so many occasions tonight.
And they separate. Final seconds here. Round one.
Nice. Nice rounds. We damaged his leg to finish the round strong.
In terms of the knee strikes, shades of Ben Saunders against Brandon Wolf back in the day. Just nasty.
I mean, just nasty knees. The moment he finds those opportunities to really drive his knee home, drive it into your body, he throws them and he throws them with absolute force.
All right, second round is underway. Your thoughts on what we saw over the first 5 minutes?
I saw a very competitive round and very strategic. Expect these guys to really pick it up as we go forward in this fight.
Okay, nice little combo.
Yes, now you heard him in the last round. Same exact one.
Both guys appeared to land there.
Big knee.
Ooh. Oh, another huge knee. Both guys landing big shots.
I just try to
Jones gets hit by that
kick him.
Kick to the body. Checks the leg kick.
Oh, I was about to go for a head kick.
Big ball punch land. Now we get back to range. Watch knees to the body.
Just over 3 minutes now to go.
Nice,
now to go.
Nice. Head kick. Question mark kick.
Oh, big knee to the body. How'd he get that one home?
Oh, big elbow.
Jones's head kick is blocked, so no damage inflicted there. Looks like his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Nice knee to the midsection there.
That's a little punishing.
Just misses with the jab.
Nice head kick.
This fight's gonna be over.
What a great way of mixing up his
attack. Nice right hand. One, two. Oh, shit. He got us with a leg kick.
But man, that changed the complexion of this one.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick. Good stick.
Alright, so he's landed some good shots. You hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has been looking great. How about jab, jab, right hand?
Right.
Because eventually you're
nice.
Gonna put
we got a
on your opponent that's gonna really make him pause. I believe the jab is working so well. If he drops a big right hand after it, he may be able to finish his fight.
That's like that kick.
His opponent in a world of trouble.
Nice, another second round. This is a tough opponent, good fight so far. We checked some kicks because he was spamming those.
We talked to him earlier in the week and he talked about chances to take the kicks high. He got a chance, he took it, he landed that kick and almost got the fight finished. Let's see if he can go and do that again.
Look at that beautiful check.
Another round is now underway. Pretty good previous two rounds. We'll see who makes the requisite adjustments now.
The adjustments are going to be the key, John. When you're doing everything you're training and it stays this close, you got to really switch it up. With the corner, is able to relay that message to their fighter better in between rounds.
Oh, nice head kick.
Starting to do some really significant.
Nice elbow. Knockdown.
Back to the feet.
Try with a little flying knee.
It's a big knee.
It almost looked like it went limp there for a second. Ooh, head kick landed. Hurt.
Whoa!
That's that kick.
Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, man, hate to be hit with one of those knees for the
might be out.
Oh, he got real good, too.
Oh, faints upstairs and lands across to the field. He's perfect.
Please see him up right now. Nice body. I think we have a finish here, guys.
High velocity elbow is
blocked. Nice, beautiful. Beautiful head kick knockout, guys. Beautiful. Got our first up. First up of the night.
That's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So a big, big win for him here tonight. Oh, we'll take a look back at
check
the
that out.
You know,
beautiful.
That nasty head kick somewhere
just
in
beautiful.
Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight. But don't ignore
easy
all
money.
The work he did with his hands. And
beautiful work.
To the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in
see.
Order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Guess he doesn't want a rematch. I wouldn't want it either after that. Play in light heavyweight. Let's do light heavyweight next. Who should we play with, guys? Know who I'm gonna play with? I'm gonna do something different. Play with this man, Rakic. When he comes back, he's becoming the champion, I can already tell you. You guys probably gonna pick John Jones or Israel Adesanya. Yeah. That's what a coward would do. You're gonna play with the fighter you like, you know? Like, not generic, like, fighters that are, like, considered good, like Israel or, you know, John Jones.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division collision. Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that
we're going
to
leg kick those skinny-ass legs.
And also, in every performance we have seen them put on, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, big knee to the body, man alive.
An uppercut landed.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Strong kick to the outside of that lead leg for him there. You do not want to eat too many of those.
No, you can't. He does not wind up on that kick, but he somehow is managing to land it with so much force.
Timing his shots pretty
nice.
Well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
Big knee there.
Narakic has amazing kicks.
Knee to the body.
Oh, big elbow.
And those knees aren't just for effect. Those are doing real damage.
Beautiful. Beautiful. Let's go. Let's go. Rakic. Beautiful. Check that, guys, out. I knew it was coming down to for a body shot, so I timed that uppercut perfectly. Beautiful knockout. Easy money for Alexander Rakic. Israel Adesanya goes down. Look at that beautiful uppercut. Yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful uppercut.
That ended the fight.
So there he is after a monumental.
I guess we're going to middleweight next. That was easy money. Very easy.
Me
shit is suicide. Black ain't no excuse and getting off because we unified. Came through faster, we move faster, we move faster.
Let's see.
With me and meet your master. Won't come last, we move right past. Destroy that night, eat you rest.
Middleweight. You know who I'm picking in middleweight. Alex Poatan Pereira. Okay, I guess he wanted the same guy. Weird. Pick somebody else. Be original guy. Come on, pick somebody else. Oh my god, what, everybody wanna play with Alex? I'm a legit fan. You're just playing with him because he's a champion, like. He's gonna play somebody else too. I'm gonna pick Adesanya, watch. Yeah, I told you. UFC Apex crowd. Okay, okay. Beautiful work with knees. Tight fight right now, as you can see. Nice uppercut. Spending a lot of cardio here. Little shots. Oh fuck. Oh, what's up now? Oh my, how my kick didn't go through it, but he's dead. What the fuck? Oh my god. Let's go. Let's go knockdown. I think that round goes to us. That was a bullshit because how my kick didn't go through but his did. That was a glitch in the matrix. Round two. Beautiful. We're forcing him to switch his stance. Oh my god. How did that leg kick miss? Too slow right now. Oh my, how did I go through before my... Okay. That was bullshit, guys. But whatever. All the leg kicks, like... I would get hit with them, but like, he wouldn't, like... I was releasing them way before him. Yeah, whatever. That was bullshit. Go to Velter, guys. Thinking if I should do Leon or if I should do Shoutcut. Maybe like Shoutcut. See who he picks. Let's go, Leon. Leon Gilbert, that's a good fight. I never played with Leon before, so.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Leon Edwards and Gilbert Dorinho Burns.
Ready?
Alright, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes?
Burns gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
Good side. Didn't like that
left. Oh, nice one, two already. Another one. Okay, Leon. Okay, Leon. Third knockdown. Four knockdown.
Back to the feet.
What a punch.
Burns' lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Big power shot there.
I don't know how many times he can get hit in the head and stay in this fight.
Well, he continues to stay busy and he continues to land. We look like it did.
Oh shit, we got dropped down.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. What a fight.
All right, so.
Oh, fuck.
That's as good a punch as he's thrown. The punch that lands down the middle, the one that you don't feel, is the one that lands perfect. And that one landed perfect. Back to the left hand now, unable to connect. Beautiful body kick.
We need to keep. Oh my god. I'm not gonna get knocked out here. Fuck. Whoa! Let's go! Headshot! Headshot done! Headshot! Beautiful!
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good.
Pound
as
for pound! Headshot! Done!
Perfect shot to end the fight.
Beautiful! Let's go, guys!
Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming, so a big knockout for him here.
Beautiful.
On the biggest of stages.
You had your chance, you're done!
Result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win that could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Too lightweight. Who should we play with? Do Rafael Fizio.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout. So here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the show.
Nice punch there by Volko. Is that a big knee? The body will see if he can follow up.
He loaded up there on that high kick. Oh.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early. Ooh.
He's mixing up his target. He's throwing kicks. He's throwing punches.
That's a big hook.
Oh, okay. Volkanovski. Damn. God damn.
Man.
Oh my god.
Back to the feet.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
30 total strikes have landed for Alexander Volkanovski.
Yeah, he really fucking us up right now.
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Back and forth we go.
That was embarrassing, guys. But it is what it is. We got knocked out.
That's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out.
Embarrassing.
I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of mixed martial arts acumen in every realm of the game.
A full-on...
We'll do one more fight, guys, in Walter. That's that for tonight.
perfect. $100,000 car just to slam the doors in. Made him quit the drink cause it was his organs. Act like future, but they say they want a Lauren. The irony, huh? Quit trying me. Okay, take me out the door, he's getting proud of me.
You had your chance, you're done.
Ready? Ready?
Nice leg kick. Nice, buddy. Another one. Nice, buddy, again. Nice, buddy, again. Nice, buddy, again. Nice leg. Another body shot. Another body shot. I guess caught this time. This guy doesn't defend body, I guess. Another body shot. See? Another body shot. Beautiful leg kick by Wall. Beautiful. Knockout by leg kick. Damn, Volk. That was nasty. Beautiful knockout by Volkanovski with a leg kick. Amazing. Good shit, guys. Good shit. That was beautiful. Broke his leg. Beautiful. That was great. Guys, this is a little short stream, did like 30 minutes of UFC. Thank you for tuning in. We'll play again soon. Be more consistent now. Appreciate you.